we have to solve the problem d square minus 4d plus 4y equal to a raised to x. Its associated homogeneous equation is d square minus 4d plus 4y equal to 0. And hence, auxiliary equation is m square minus 4m plus 4 equal to 0. That is nothing but m minus 2 square equal to 0. Hence, roots of auxiliary equation are m equal to 2 and 2. Therefore, complementary function yc is c1 plus c2x into e raised to 2x. This is the yc. Here, we shall take y1 equal to e raised to 2x, because there are two solutions. One is e raised to 2x and second is x e raised to 2x. You can take either x e raised to 2x or e raised to 2x. Therefore, y1 equal to e raised to 2x. Let. Therefore, suppose y equal to v into y1, that is v into e raised to 2x. Therefore, y dash equal to v dash e raised to 2x plus 2v e raised to 2x. U will be there. Y double dash equal to v double dash e raised to 2x plus 2v dash e raised to 2x. U will rule here. Plus 2v dash e raised to 2x plus 4v e raised to 2x. Substituting these values in equation 1, we will get d square, that is put in 1, v double dash e raised to 2x plus 4v dash e raised to 2x plus 4v raised to 2x minus 4d minus 4 times this minus 4v dash e raised to 2x plus 8v e raised to 2x plus 4y plus 4v e raised to 2x equal to e raised to x. 4v e raised to 2x, this 4v e raised to a becomes 8v e raised to 2x. This becomes minus. And this minus 8v e raised to 2x get cancelled. Then 4v dash e raised to 2x minus 4v dash e raised to 2x get cancelled. And therefore, v double dash e raised to 2x equal to e raised to x. Therefore, v double dash equal to e raised to minus x. Here, if we put v dash equal to w, we will get put v dash equal to w. Therefore, w dash equal to e raised to minus x. If we integrate this, we will get integrating w equal to minus e raised to minus x. This is nothing but v dash. Again integrating, v equal to minus times minus e raised to minus x. That is equal to e raised to minus x. V equal to e raised to minus x. Therefore, y equal to, that is particular solution, y equal to v into y1, that is e raised to minus x इंटू वाई वन, वाई वन इज ए रेस टू टू एक्स, दैट इज नथिंग बट ए रेस टू एक्स. देयरफॉर जनरल सॉल्यूशन इज y equal to yc plus yp. yc is c1 plus c2x into e raised to 2x plus yp e raised to x. This is the general solution. We have to solve the problem. D square plus 1y equal to sec x. Here, associated homogeneous equation is D square plus 1y equal to 0. And hence, auxiliary equation is m square plus 1 equal to 0. Therefore, roots of auxiliary equation are m equal to plus minus I. Therefore, complementary function yc equal to c1 cos x plus c2 sin x. This is yc. Here there are two solutions, cos x and sin x. We can take any one as a y1. Suppose y1 equal to cos x. Therefore, y equal to vy1. Let y equal to vy1. That is equal to v into cos x. Therefore, y dash equal to v dash cos x minus v sin x. Delta of cos x is minus sin x. Y double dash equal to v double dash cos x minus v dash sin x. Delta of this is minus v dash sin x minus v cos x. Substituting these values in given equation, we will get put in one y v double dash cos x minus 2 v dash sin x plus minus v cos x plus 1 y is v cos x equal to sec x. Minus v cos x and plus v cos x get cancelled, and there remains only v double dash cos x minus twice v dash sin x equal to sec x. Put v dash equal to w. Therefore, w dash cos x minus twice w cos x sin x equal to sec x. This is a linear differential equation in first order. We can write it in the form of w dash minus 2w into sin x by cos x equal to 1 by cos x, the sec x, therefore this becomes sec square x. Its integrating factor is, as it is linear differential equation of first order, its integrating factor is e raised to integration of p dx, that is equal to e raised to minus 2 integration of sin x by cos x dx. That can be written as e raised to integration of 2 times integration of minus sin x by cos x dx equal to e raised to 2 times log of cos x. That is nothing but cos square x. Integrating factor is cos square x. Multiplying both the side of this equation 6 by cos square x. we will get w dash cos square x minus 2w sin x by cos x into cos square x, nothing but sin x cos x equal to sec square x into cos square x is 1. And therefore, this left hand side is a derivative of w cos square x. Left hand side is a derivative of w cos square x. And therefore, integrating this, we will get w cos square x equal to integration of 1 dx equal to x. Therefore, w equal to x divided by cos square x equal to x sec square x, which is nothing but v dash. W equal to x sec square x, which is nothing but v dash. Therefore, v equal to integration of x sec square x dx, x sec square x dx. Its integration is x into integration of sec square is tan x minus integration of sec square x is a tan x into delta of x is 1 dx equal to x tan x minus tan x can be written as sin x by cos x. Its integration is minus log of cos x. Therefore, this becomes plus log of mod of cos x. This is v. Therefore, particular integral is y equal to yp equal to particular integral yp equal to v cos x. Therefore, x tan x plus log of mod of cos x into cos x, and this becomes x sin x by cos x into cos x is sin x plus cos x into log of mod of cos x. And hence, general solution of the given differential equation is y equal to yc plus yp. Therefore, y equal to c1 cos x plus c2 sin x plus x sin x plus cos of x into log of mod of cos x. We have to solve the equation d square minus 1 y equal to x minus 1. For this, associated homogeneous equation is d square minus 1 y equal to 0, and its auxiliary equation is m square minus 1 equal to 0. Therefore, roots of auxiliary equation are 1 and minus 1. And hence, yc, that is a complementary function, is c1 e raised to x plus c2 e raised to minus x. This equation is second. There are two solutions, e raised to x and e raised to minus x. We can assume any one as y1. Therefore, y1 equal to e raised to x. Therefore, y becomes v into y1, that is nothing but v into e raised to x. This v into e raised to x is a solution of this differential equation. Therefore, this equation must satisfy equation 1. Therefore, we require y dash and y double dash. We calculate that y dash equal to v dash e raised to x plus v e raised to x uv rule. Y double dash equal to derivative of this is v double dash e raised to x plus v dash e raised to x plus derivative of v e raised to x v dash e raised to x plus v e raised to x. We shall put these values in equation 1. We will get v double dash e raised to x plus 2v dash e raised to x plus v e raised to x minus y, that is minus v e raised to x equal to x minus 1. v e raised to x get cancelled, and we will get b double dash e raised to x plus twice b dash e raised to x equal to x minus 1. Put v dash equal to w, therefore v double dash becomes w dash e raised to x plus twice w e raised to x equal to x minus 1. Therefore, w dash plus twice w equal to x minus 1 into e raised to minus x. This is the linear differential equation of first order. Linear differential equation of first order. Hence, its integrating factor is e raised to integration of 2 dx, e raised to p dx, p is nothing but 2 here, that is nothing but e raised to 2x. Therefore, multiplying both sides of equation 6, by e raised to 2x, we will get w dash e raised to 2x plus 2w e raised to 2x equal to x minus 1 into e raised to minus x into e raised to 2x, that becomes e raised to plus x. Here, left hand side is derivative of e raised to 2x into w. Hence, integrating this, we will get e raised to 2 integrating e raised to 2x into w equal to integration of x minus 1 into e raised to x dx. That is nothing but x minus 1 into integration of e raised to x is e raised to x minus integration of e raised to x is e raised to x, and derivative of x minus 1 is 1 dx. That is equal to x e raised to x minus e raised to x minus e raised to x. That is x e raised to x minus 2 e raised to x. This is nothing but e raised to 2xw. Therefore, w equal to x minus 2 e raised to x into e raised to minus 2x, which becomes x minus 2 e raised to minus x, and this is nothing but v dash. To calculate v, integrate again, integrating v equal to integration of x minus 2 into e raised to minus x dx. Again, integration of this is x minus 2, integration of e raised to minus x is e raised to minus x into minus 1, that is minus x minus 2 e raised to minus x, minus integration of e raised to minus x is minus e raised to minus x into derivative of x minus 2 is 1 dx equal to minus x minus 2 e raised to minus x minus e raised to minus x integration minus e raised to minus x. This becomes again minus, that is nothing but minus x plus 2 minus 1 e raised to minus x, that is equal to 1 minus x into e raised to minus x. This is a v. Now, what is the particular integral by v? Particular integral is yp equal to v into y1, v into e raised to x, that is 1 minus x e raised to minus x into e raised to x, that is equal to 1 minus x. And hence, general solution of the given differential equation is y equal to yc plus yt. That is nothing but y equal to c1 e raised to x plus c2 e raised to minus x plus 1 minus x.